So I asked, after Indian Wells was cancelled, I went to Miami, to Boca Raton, because my girlfriend, she's living there, and I saw that Europe was like shutting down everything, and with my team we decided to be, I mean, that I would spend my quarantine, my lockdown period in Florida, and there I was lucky because I could practice every day. I was doing fitness one day and tennis the other day, so every 2 days I was playing in a private court, because the academies obviously were closed, but the weather was nice, I spent time with my girlfriend, so it was a good period, I have to say, and I focused on being in shape again, because I mean, in India once I was ready to play, but I wasn't 100%, so I spent that time to get ready and to be fit again, and now I think this work is paying off.